Ian Siochan out to the early lead for Judson. An announcement for all coaches. At the conclusion of the meet, please send one coach to the press box to collect t-shirts for the winners of each event. Coaches, please come to the press box at the end of the meet to collect t-shirts. First call for the men's 5,000 meter run. First call for the men's 5,000. In the women's 5,000 meter run, Megan Siochan from Judson leading, Taylor Miller from Wisconsin Parkside in second, and Lindsay Rogers and Haley Thorpe from Parkside in third and fourth. Courtney Frederick running in fifth with Hope Christie close behind. Thank you. Official results for the women's shot put. In 8th place, Kayla Etherton from North Central. In 7th, Courtney Griever from Carthage. In 6th, Jasmine Townsend from Carthage. In 5th, Reese Dern from Chicago. In 4th place, Alicia Barnaby from Judson. In 3rd place, Nequetalim Nwokalo from University of Chicago with a distance of 12.01 meters. In 2nd place from Benedictine, Megan Malone with a distance of 12.06 meters. And your winner for the women's shot put from North Central, Ebony Stallworth with a distance of 12.93 meters, 42 feet and 5 inches. With 7 laps to go, Megan Siochan from Judson out to a strong lead. Taylor Miller from Parkside in 2nd. Haley Thorpe in 3rd. Lindsay Rogers in 4th. Courtney Frederick in 5th. Hope Christie behind, and Rachel Jagrowski moving up well. Amanda McClurg and Jessica Hawthorne close on the pack. With 3 laps to go, Megan Siochan from Judson still leading with a large gap on the field. Taylor Miller in 2nd from Parkside. Rachel Jagrowski has moved up very well from Wheaton College into 3rd place. Lindsay Rogers, Courtney Frederick, and Haley Thorpe in 4th, 5th, and 6th place.
Up in the press box.
And your winner for the women's 5,000 meter run, Megan Siochan from Judson.
Thank you.
In second place, Taylor Miller from Parkside. And in third place, Rachel Jagrowski, finishing strong for Wheaton College.